So, with the red dragon dead...
I love it. I truly love it. Abigail, dear, what's for dinner?
What's for dinner? Away with you, you no-good parasite. You cook.
Actually, that's not a bad idea.
John, come out here.
Hey, John. Abigail.
Sadie.
Charles. I found him. I found Micah.
No.
I got a lead. One of his boys wanted for murdering a woman. Been seen drinking in Strawberry. If we can get to him, he'll lead us to Micah. But I gotta go now. You coming?
No. He's not coming.
I will.
That's your business. His business is here.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll ride with you.
No, I'm begging you. No! You risk all this? For what? For Micah?
All this? All this wouldn't exist if it weren't for Aurther, Sadie, and all the folks as fell. If I let him go, this place ain't no more real than one of Jack's dragons.
I'm begging you.
And I'm begging you to understand. This is it. This is...
Please.
Please try to... I ain't got no other choice. Keep an eye on the place for me.
Of course.
Please!
Let's go kill this son of a bitch, then.
Come on. Let's get to Strawberry before he dries out.
Which one of Micah's boys is it?
Cleet.
Which one was Cleet? The big one or the little one?
The one with the rat face.
My memory is they both had rat faces.
The little bastard with the rat face, then.
Him? Yeah, he'll talk.
You're damn right he will. We owe this to Aurther.
You think Aurther cared about revenge? I'm not so sure. Especially not at the end.
He cared about stopping Micah, and that's what we're doing.
I hear you're taking bounties now.
And I hear you're building houses.
Mm-hmm. When I'm not killing old friends.
Hell, nowadays I'm almost always killing old friends. Old friends and new. Ain't that right, John?
Seems that way.
You interested in bounty hunting, Charles? My last assistant was put out to pasture.
No, that work ain't for me. I think I might get out of here. Go north. Canada. Find a woman. Start a family, if I can. I see how that life... Well, I'd like to try it.
Ooh-wee, John. You've given him the family bug.
I thought we would have inspired him to a life of celibacy and isolation.
You know, I've been thinking I might get out of here, too. Down South America, maybe? It's wild, but less mean, I guess. I'd run protection for a gold mine, or take up with a handsome revolutionary. I don't know. Something. See something else, at least.
That all sounds good.
Yeah, it all sounds real fine. But we got some business to take care of first. Okay, Strawberry, this is it. We leave our horses by the bridge, then we find him.
Whoa.
Okay, John, Charles, you take the other side of the river. I'll stay on this one. If we meet in the middle, we would have covered most of the town.
If he's here, we'll get him.
Okay, let's go.
You heard her. Are we gonna go or what?
There! Clay!
shit.
Stop that man! He's wanted for murder.
Stop!
Can't escape us, Clee. Ain't no point in trying.
Move! Come here, Fred.
I don't know this man.
He got past.
Look at this.
Hello, Clee. Remember us?
Joan, you gonna take a turn?
Hey, we're all buddies, ain't we?
Sure, Sadie. With pleasure. Now, where's Micah?
Micah? Micah? I ain't seen him.
Wait. Where is he?
Stop.
Where's Micah?
I don't know. I ain't seen him. We fell out.
And you know what? I'm bored of this. Let's hang the bastard.
What?
Good idea.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Bring him up to the gallows.
Yeah!
Move it!
I don't know nothing.
Here we go.
Hold on.
Keep moving.
Stop this.
Move.
I swear.
Climb.
Stop. No, you stay away.
You heard the lady. Get up there.
Come here, you bastard. Move it. Come on. Move. Here. I want you stood right here. All right, string the no-good murdering bastard up.
Let's try this again. Where's Mike? Where's Mike?
I already told you I ain't seen him.
You lie.
It ain't my fault. He tried to kill me.
Where's Micah?
Talk, or I'll pull this lever.
Talk.
No. Stop! Wait. He's up in the mountains.
Yeah.
I think it's. He's up in Mount Hagen. He got a whole gang now. Bad man. Doing bad things. I tried to stop him from murdering that little girl. We fell out. Honest. Please, I'm one of the good guys.
Hang him.
Rise no. Micah Bell.
No. Don't do that, John.
He's done.
Thank you.
Well done.
Come on. The little rat said Mount Hagen.
It's a long ride. Let's finish this.
Micah, we're coming for you.
Yeah!
We all ready? This pass will take us up into the high mountains.
Lead the way.
There's an old watchtower up there they might be using for a camp.
There must be a sniper. Get it covered, quick.
You alive?
Just about.
Joe, be careful. Where is this bastard?
We'll move up, rock by rock, when we get the... Short runs. A bit of ground every time. Okay? Come on! Now! Moving up!
I got the high ground up here.
Don't.
A box of
stay bars, down!
A canteen and some jerky. You can try, by all means. But you ain't getting up this pass. Just ask your friend back there.
Yep! I'm moving! Hey! Get that!
Just you wait!
Drop! Fire! You can move! Over here, you bastard! Move, John! I'm pinning him down! Go!
You're persistent, all right? I guess you ain't here by no accident. Shit!
Hey, you're okay. You're okay.
I will be. But go on. Go on now. Move fast. They'll come down that hill and kill us all.
Come on, John.
I don't want to leave him.
Hey, they know we're coming now. I will be fine. I'll follow you up. I just can't move fast.
Okay.
Come on, John.
Shit.
Here they come.
Anyone with my cabal is gonna get a bullet.
Up on the cliff.
Until we find that trap.
Okay.
Hair's getting thin. Let's do this.
If you're riding with Micah Bell, you're a fool.
You don't look too fine.
Come on.
You're bleeding pretty bad.
Ain't nothing.
You should sit down.
I'm fine.
You're dying.
I'll be fine.
Just sit. It's okay.
I ain't dying. I ain't.
I hope not.
I ain't dying. Just go get him. I'll be fine. I just need to rest.
Okay. Charles, stay with her.
Charles, you worry about yourself. I'll be up
look
there.
Look who it is.
In a minute.
Ain't you got a habit of just showing up?
Well, I got something to take care of, sure.
Just you left, is it?
That was Joe! We gotta be close! Micah Bell! I'm just here for Micah Bell!
Keep going. You don't have time to look back.
Where is he?
You were one!
You're riding with the turncoat!
I'll make you suffer, you bastard!
you no good.
Laika! Micah! Hey, Micah! Damn you, Micah! Micah? If you're here, come out!
Hello, Scarface. Did you miss me?
Not much.
Been a few years. How's that, whore of yours?
She's good. Didn't reckon I should waste my time killing you. But I felt different.
So it seems. Well, maybe after all this is over, I'll go pay her a call. Hmm? And the boy.
Whatever you say.
I got more men coming, John! You should run away!
I look forward!
You gotta be quick! I'll make you rich. Real rich. I got all the money from Blackwater. Well, most of it anyway. You want to be rich?
Sounds good. Come and give it to me.
Almost got you there. It's just here. Come, take a look!
Come on now, Micah! At least die like a man!
Hellfire! It's just like old times!
Come on! You turn around and start walking!
You got me! Just like old times, hmm? All manner of folk paying social calls.
Hello, son. Mrs. Adler? It's been quite a while.
Now, John. Now, what were you saying? Dutch and I are teaming up once more. We got money, we got dreams. Join us, John. Join us.
Let her go.
Now I can't do that, John.
Dutch. Dutch, come on now.
You shot at me, son.
You started.
You betrayed me.
I could say the same as you.
I was...
What are you doing here, Dutch?
Same as you, I suppose.
Dutch and I are teaming up once more. We got money. We got dreams. Join us, John. Join us.
Let her go.
Now I can't do that, John.
You shot at me, son.
Join us. Join us, John.
Let her go! She ain't well.
I don't want to kill you, John.
Aurther saved my life. More than once.
Aurther's been dead a long time. This is a new century.
Dutch. Dutch. We all did our best for you. Ain't our fault. Things turned out the way they did. Dutch, killing me won't solve nothing.
Put down your gun, Marston.
Say something, Dutch. Say something.
I ain't got too much to say no more.
He shot me. You shot me pretty good.
Thank you. You okay?
Fine.
You're crazy.
Well, I hope so. Help me up.
Let's go get Charles.
There's money. Lots of money. In the cabin. Blackwater.
I'll go see.
Hurry up! I got a wedding I want to go to.
Jack, Uncle, come out here!
It's over, Abigail. It's all over.
All right, John Marson. Since you bought this millstone around our necks, we better try and keep this place going.
I paid our debts with that money.
I don't want to talk about that. No more that.
It's over, Abigail.
I'm sure. Then get to work on this ranch you own, raising your boy.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you being sarcastic, John Marston?
Me? Never.
Good.
Anyway, I thought you liked this place.
No, John, I don't like it. I love it. It's home.
Thank you.
Hey, here. You're fine, lady. Fill your belly. Okay. Okay, Missy. You're a good filly. Settle down, okay? Relax, lady. Come on, lady. Come on, then.
Welcome back, sir. Back awful soon. Right, let's see.
Pleasure doing business with you.
All made to measure. Sold. Sure, you'll see a difference right away.
There you go.
All right, girl.
Matching sets of clothes, made right there.
Have you seen my dog? I've been looking everywhere for her. She's been gone for hours. Can you help me find her? Please?
Sure. I'll keep an eye out.
She's a foxhound. You know, white and brown. If you find her, I live in a house on the edge of town. Thank you, mister.
Tell her again. Well, have to get to it.
Welcome. Let's make you an upstanding citizen once more.
Thanks, mister. Come here, girl. Come on.
Gonna get you home. Your buddy missed you, girl.
Your pocket's deep enough. She'll share a bit.
You found her! So good to see you, girl! Oh. Thank you, mister. We ain't never spent a night apart. She's the closest thing to a family I got left.
I'm glad I could help. You take care of her now. You keep an eye on her, kid.
I will, mister. Thank you.
That's a happy dog.
That's right.
Interested in a good read?
I'll take a paper, please.
Catch you some other time.
Morning, sir. Mister? You want another break? Worry about your own work and less about mine.
Keep it moving.
New edition is coming out soon. Let's make a decision. Why do you keep staring at me? I need to do my job. How about you give me room?
That son of a bitch deserves a noose.
Oh, yeah?
Well, anyway.
Hey there.
So far, the
new century is just like the old.
That is fact.
Morning. You look like you got steady hands. Come join us. Hope you're sober.
Okay. That's why we play. Come on.
Damn.
Yep, that's how it's done.
Stupid game. Waste of time.
I'll be seeing you.
Let's dance.
Here we go.
Feeling the pressure? Watch closely now. Is how it's done.
Don't think these hands can take much more.
See ya.
Another time.
Good morning.
What? Huh? You look like you could use a ride, mister.
Can you give me a ride, please, partner?
Where can I take you?
Blackwater, please, partner.
We'll be there before you know it. Right, well, we're on our way. Take care of you. Get up! You can wake up now. This is it.
You're very kind. Let's go, girl.
Just a sheep but a coward, you piece of crap.
Hey, you come on.
Hands off the old man or I start making gun smoke.
Ah, screw this. Ain't worth my time.
Thanks, John. Seems like they play some different rules around these parts.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I think I read that in the bottom of a bottle once.
Oh, don't you start to. Anyway, I'll see you back at Beecher's. That's enough excitement for one day.
Nice to see you again.
Believe it or not, he's a good man under all the personality.
He don't watch himself? All that goodness won't do him for shit.
Keep some distance from that guy. I won't take it kindly anything happens to him.
Yeah, yeah, you just keep a hold on him. Friends have a way of disappearing when they're hijo de putas.
Raise me? Ain't got me scared.
Thank you. You're a good girl now.
Things are finally getting better.
That's nice to hear.
Ow, what the hell?
Good to have you back in the shop, sir. Let me know when something catches your eye. Then, but if there was anything in there that caught your eye, hey, please get away from there now.
I'm sorry, partner.
Now just keep it civil, all right? Apparently, this new century is bringing all kinds of changes, although you couldn't tell from looking around here. I only stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed. If I had a dollar for every time somebody said to me, haven't I met you somewhere else? Hey, now, you cannot be over there.
Thanks, partner.
Hear that Laramie gang's got hold of most of West Elizabeth at this point.
Hello there.
How goes, friend?
All straight.
Hey, mister.
Can't complain.
I suggest you cut.
Okay, Missy. Easy now. Thank you.
Your hair, boy!
Oh, you got lucky there. But next time you come around these parts, you lose your top and more than that besides.
Next time I won't let myself get bushwhacked.
Mock me, boy. You weren't so brave a minute ago.
Boo! Camper.